Hey guys, it's basilmentos here. I just realized I logged into my YouTube and I saw that I hadn't posted in a month, which is crazy. I don't know if I've ever gone quite so long without posting. And I just wanted to let you guys know that I am still alive. And the reason I haven't even noticed or thought about YouTube in a month is that I am the busiest I've ever been. I just moved into college. If you guys take a look at my dorm room, I feel like you'll get an idea of how out of hand my life is. Look at my desk. Oh my gosh, look at my floor. Oh my gosh. Yeah, everything's kind of out of control right now. I still haven't moved in fully. I've joined way too many clubs. I'm on a sports team. I got a job working 14 hours a week at an insurance agency. I'm like a receptionist. Like, I have a real grown-up adult job. And I'm also overloading on my class coursework. So I've just been running to and fro, trying to get as much stuff done as I can, trying to not drown in the piles of work I have, and I completely let basilmentos go to the wayside. So I feel really bad about that, and tonight, after I finish my two papers that are due at 11:59 tonight, I will be posting Lost Princess episode 4 because I really want to get it out and I really want to show you guys that I still care and I'm still here and I still love making videos and I still love my dolls. So I'm really sorry I've been completely MIA for the past month, but I'm here and I care and I can't wait to post more, hopefully once I've moved in and things have settled down a little bit. So I will talk to you guys soon. I hope you have a great one. I'm sorry my life is chaos lately, but I hope you're all doing well. All right, talk to you soon. Bye.